All right, how's it going, guys? This is the Core 3 Fighting Games Online.info, and I'm just going to go over a quick installation tutorial for installing GGPO, okay? This is going to be pretty quick, so all right, let's go ahead and get into it. So, of course, first you want to make sure that you've already installed the Adobe Air installer. That's the first thing you want to do. And then of course next, now you're ready to go ahead and install the GGPO build. So it is in a what you call a zip. So if you have not downloaded the maybe a WinZip or a WinRAR, I recommend that you do that. Of course you won't be able to get it if you do not. So let's go ahead, and I'm gonna put this on the desktop. It's up to you wherever you want to put it, but I'm gonna put it on the desktop. Okay, I'll give it a name, and this is gonna create a folder for me with GGPO. All right. So the next thing you kind of want to look at, as you can see here. We have a few files here. You got GGPO, GGPO of FBA, and you got GGPO Air. You're going to launch the program through GGPO, but if you notice, there's supposed to be a ROM folder. So if it does not show up for you, what you need to do first off, is going to GGPO of FBA. Okay. Once you've done that, you should see a ROM folder come up with some other folders also. And this is where you're going to put all your games into ROMs folder. Okay. Another thing that you're going to want to do is before you jump into GGPO, is you're going to want to load the game up and go ahead and set all your controls beforehand, so that when you pick up a match, the person doesn't have to wait on you to set up your controls. So that's one thing that you definitely want to do when you're starting GGPO. I guess other things I guess you want to think about, make sure all your ports are open, your port forwarding. If you don't know about port forwarding, I do have a tutorial that you can check out in the improve your connection section. Okay. So after that, you've done all that. You've opened up your ports. You set up your controls. All you gotta do is just go into GGPO. It might ask you about blocking it. You're going to want to allow them to communicate, so you want to allow access. And now you're here at the login screen of GGPO. I already have my own, I have my own username. You have to go here to create an account. It's pretty simple, pretty straightforward. Shouldn't take you too long to set up a GGPO account. Well, all right, that's it. I guess that's it. Have fun, enjoy yourself, and as usual, take it easy.